Hi friends, today let's see how we can add a smart button in Odoo 14 using Studio Module. So first we have to install the Studio Module from Odoo Apps, and after that you can see an icon here that is used to customize, add customizations. So now let's take an example. Like if you open sales, you can view our customers. So let me open the customer form, and here you can see some smart buttons like opportunities, meetings, sales, total sales, point of sale orders, subscriptions, purchases, and many more. And when you open a smart button, you can see the corresponding details. Like if you open point of sale orders, you can see the corresponding order, point of sale order of this customer. So if you want to add a new smart button to this form using Studio, just enable this icon and you can see that, here, when you go through this, when you move your mouse to the row of smart buttons, you can see a plus button. So just click on that and you can see a window will be displayed for from where you can select the label, field and icon. So you can set a label. So here I'm going to add a label that is coupons, that is to view the coupons sent to this customer. And you can select an icon from here. Okay, then select an icon. After that, you can select the related field. So when you search more, you can find all the fields, all the related fields. Okay, so you can come below. And here you can see the coupon for customer, which is Mini21. And you can click on it. So the related field is selected. Now we can click on confirm. So you can see it is saving. Okay, so when you click on this more, you can see that it is added under this customer. Now we can close this as it is auto saved. Okay, now when you come under more, you can see that smart button is added. And when you click on that, you can see the coupon sent to this customer. So one coupon is there, which is sent for this customer Azure Interia. Okay, and you can see the details from here. And you can also make more modification, further modification by clicking on this coupon. Here we can change the label. Then here we can see the info, there is a widget set for this smart button. And okay, then we can also limit the visibility of this smart button to certain groups, user groups. So we can select those groups from here. And if you want to make a field, this smart button invisible, you can enable it. And you can make, okay. And you can also set a condition, that is it need to be viewed only when some conditions are met. So for that, you can just click on this conditional and add the filter. So it is so simple. So that's how we add smart button in Odoo 14 using Studio Module. So if you have any doubts related to this video, please add your comments below. Thank you.